We're trespassing in Beirut. I can hear somebody. This is at Portavadie. This was built in 1980s. God's hand never in our favour. Look at the state of it, man. This is really dilapidated. Trespassing. Ghost town. Really good. It reminds me of that film that I saw, that Chernobyl. That's just what it's like.
It's a perfect thing.
It's a perfect, yeah, for like a film.
Absolutely perfect. In a weird way, it's a little bit off, isn't it? There's something, yeah, really poignant about it.
I like all... No, you won't get a penny off the oil. They put all, it's all like political. Really good. Oh, they've got the eye look. Somebody's clued up. We can see why they didn't last 2 minutes, because it's just all wood. Wood and concrete. It's just dilapidated, isn't it? The worm, look at the wood panel on that, looks like sheds. Really grotty. Look how small they were as well, the rooms. Don't you think they're small? These were built for all the workers who were on oil rigs or something like that, and they never moved them in. They just rotted so fast. You wouldn't... It's just grim. Actually, I feel depressed even looking at it, let alone living in them. It's just a great jungle. sort of demolished everything in it, haven't they?
Careful,
out, out, panic. Out.
Cut his feet all the time. You'd see little blood splats leading up to the house when you walked on by. He was an urban dog, you see.
What, Bunny? Oh, what's that?
Manhole. I think it's marked as in.
No.
Be careful.
It reminds me of Abbey Park.
What, is that on the stage?
Yeah, not for me, because it was built similar to this. It never got this bad, like, but it was similar built. Like, we called it the concrete jungle. They've knocked a lot of it down now.
They've got a horrible concept, aren't they?
They're really grim. They're depressing, aren't they?
Yeah,
they're just...
Even brand new and perfect. It's just...
It's the concrete jungle feel of it. And it's so oppressive. Full of glass, it's not, it's just that same room. That was just a little storage cupboard in there. They have no light in them. Grout, depressing. I wonder how many houses are here. There's quite a lot though. Bonnie, what are you eating? She's eating grass, so she's obviously had something. Out, 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 out. This has got no stairs in it. This must have been a flat.
It was not outside stairs.
No, but
right of the flat, aren't
so this one's a flat because there's no stairs inside it. Out. So the bathroom must have been somewhere in here.
This, I remember this. Porcelain paint.
Yeah.
The sink.
Bathroom. There's a wall there as well. You can see where the thing was on there. There was quite a few. So they, no, they couldn't have all been in such a small room. Tiny.
This is it, must have been.
Yeah, I think these are all flats.
You saw the mix of the side.
Yeah. I've gone up that front because, well, it's my blackberries.
What about it's interesting, look, 40 years of oil. Yeah.
It's
right, isn't it?
Yep.
It's almost decaying and ridiculous, I think.
Oh, this way all the posts must have gone.
All the
posts have all got a pigeonhole. No, no, they haven't. They're not pigeonholes. No, that's all electric. Electric stuff. Yeah.
When you see those transformers.
Wonder it. Boiler room of some sort. Heating system or something. What's down here? They've got a laundrette in there. A laundrette. This was probably an office for the caretaker. There's been a big kitchen. Too far gone for a telling. Canteen. Careful, babies. Careful. Babies need to be careful. So there must be in a big canteen. Yes, yeah, serving actions. Needs to be really careful. What have you done? Nothing. Stairs going. Oh no, dangerous. Very dangerous. And banisters. Supposed to be in a room with big window. Be careful. Here. So grim. But look at the view they had. Poverty with a view. Just seen it when it was new. I am what I am. Lost future. Why? Where's he gone? Oh, is this litter? Oh. filthy. Babies. Paul? Yeah. Where are you, boy? What do you think all this was, Dan? It was like a canteen and offices and stuff.
Yeah, I think that must be
there. Where workers went.
Like, well, a gathering centre, it's like a community there.
Yeah. Have they been like telephone boxes or something there? It's well spooky at night down here. It's got an evenness in daytime. Floor feels soft, I didn't walk on it. Get out of that glass. Dearie me. There's a bath thrown down there. Do you get that one? Wally. That film. Up there. Oh dear. Is it this one? Oh God. Thank you. funny, isn't it? I went to all this trouble to do all this. And then it never came to know, no one ever moved in. Yeah, and the people could have been took off streets. Even though it's grim, it's better than nothing. And we were coming to live here, weren't we? But it's even too grim for us. We couldn't live here.
Well, it's all right, but that's not a supermarket near.
What does that say? There's no escape from the farm other than to something fill in another farm and something that can only take one letter in it. I don't know what that says. All booms stopped by mud. Muddy. Just shows you what happens to the place when you don't give it any TLC. Yeah. Careful coming down here, it's dangerous. I'm presuming this would have all been steps if they'd have carried it on. Stair.
Yeah, this looks like the
no,
end.
Yeah, look at it down there, it's like...
Unless this is being ransacked, but I don't think so. This looks like unfinished building site, this bit, isn't
it? I'm going to try and find a way around there, because it's...
You don't want to come down there?
No, I've got slippy shoes on. They're not right good.
Ripping, this is good.
No, I ain't even got... I've still got a weak ankle and I need to be careful going on slippy stuff. I find stuff like this really fascinating even though it's grim. It's not a place that's got any history because no one ever lived in it.
Oh, I know, it's funny.
It's just a ghost town from day one. And I think it has been nicked because there's slabs there. Somebody's probably robbed all the slabs. It is Abbey Park. Gone bad. Tiny little dark rooms, oh, flat. Look how small they are. It's got a little bed built into it. This would have been a child's bedroom. Living room. Toilet. Head, the skull on the floor. Wood chip ceilings, damp. one point they probably thought they were probably being nice. Not my cup of tea. Maybe two bedrooms, because I can't get that one. Two bedrooms, so this would have been the living room. Shower, bath, pantry, no wardrobe. That couldn't be a lounge, a kitchen in here. God, I'd die of depression living in this. It's grim. I should see the size of that thing in there. It's just a little flat. But you've got your storage bit under there. This is the lounge and the kitchen. Look at the size of it. Bedroom. And that's probably a bedroom in there. And a shower and toilet and a built-in wardrobe there. So this would have been a room and a kitchen. I've never seen anything so small in my life. If it's a two-bedroom place with a lounge that size, what the chuff? That is awful. That is really grim. I feel depressed just standing and walking, looking at it. If you imagine living in this.
Toilet and shower, yeah?
Yeah, but where's kitchen?
In there,
it's been in there. Must have been near with the lounge.
Yeah.
Look at the size of it. You couldn't even get a three-piece suite in here.
Andy, what's this?
No, yeah, it's a bedroom. I'd say this is more of a bed set actually, isn't it? I don't think we've come across any houses, they've all been flats. Or bed sits. Oh, there's the other room. Or maybe this with kitchen.
No, definitely built-in beds, there's one of them. Yeah.
The single beds as well.
They're weird, aren't they?
Would you have two bedrooms with two single beds in? And look at all damp. That'd have been, it'd have stunk.
Unless that's the storage hall, probably the mattress on the top.
Yeah, it might as well cabin beds. That's typical at 80s. What are you two eating? They're eating grass, so that means they're eating something they shouldn't have eaten. We've got to get back up that thing, I won't get up it.
Yeah. Mine's in student accommodation actually.
Uninspired. Thrown up in 2 weeks. There now, go. Well, this shoe's not even on my foot. Ow. It's sliding off. Shit. I'm stuck. He has to go in front of me and pull me. My foot's sliding out of the shoe. So which one do you want to live in then? Seeing as we're heading that way. Spot for choice, lad.
Well, we're on a good few.